It's IBC 2022 and I'm here in Hall 11 with PTZ Optics and we're speaking to Paul. Paul, hi, how are you doing?
Hi, Matthew.
What are you showing us now?
So this is the brand new PTZ Optics Studio Pro.
Studio Pro.
And the Studio Pro is, you know, basically has really good optical lens. So it's a premium, okay. Some people look at it as a premium webcam. Some people think of it as a replacement for a digital SLR in scenarios where they're streaming video conferencing and video meetings where DSLR was really never made
to
be your webcam.
Yeah.
And so this was our kind of solution for this really growing work from home, we'll meet from anywhere, stream from anywhere type of world where people just really want to look good on camera.
Yeah.
They're sick of their webcams that are have a tiny little sensor
tiny
and they don't look great.
Yeah.
And there's no optical lens.
No.
So we were able to get a price point of just $699. And it's got a really crisp optical zoom lens. It's a 12x lens.
Okay.
And it also supports plug and play connectivity for USB.
Okay.
So USB-C powers the camera. And it actually can power the camera and an extra light. So we
That's
all
a nice
know lighting,
handy little light there.
Lighting is important. So we wanted this to be like an all-in-one solution where you could say, hey, you want to look good on your video meetings. It could just be a Zoom meeting. Could be an important Skype meeting, whatever it is.
Yeah.
You want to look good. You're going to need a light. And you're going to need a camera.
Absolutely.
So that's pretty much what it does. Now, it also has Ethernet connectivity.
Okay.
So it has power over Ethernet, and it supports NDI.
Okay, okay. Full NDI, NDI-HX.
It's NDI-HX.
NDI-HX, cool.
So you can power the camera over a single Ethernet connection.
Okay.
So for those people who, a lot of times you don't need a full pan-tilt zoom camera. You know, we're known, PTZ Optics is known for pan-tilt zoom cameras.
Yeah.
But a lot of times you might just have two or three people that you never move.
Yep.
And in a lot of, you know, at-home scenarios, you're right in front
of
the camera.
In front of the camera, yeah.
And that's all you need. It doesn't need to move. It does have 12x optical zoom.
Okay.
So we were going to show the zoom for a second here. You can see, you can zoom in, and the time of flight focus, it's a new type of ultra-fast focusing technology that can either focus on something far away, which we believe is actually going to be really important in some scenarios, which I'll talk about in a second. And then
it's caught up with you as soon as, as soon as it reaches you, it's there.
Yep. Yeah. Now we're right in front of the camera and
Fantastic.
It's caught up really quickly. Now, this camera also supports 9x16. You push a button in the back and it turns to vertical video mode. And you can start creating content for TikTok, for Facebook, for Instagram.
Yeah.
And the numbers are showing people are engaging more with video on their mobile devices.
Of course.
They're scrolling through and spending more time watching short form video, which is predominantly 9x16 vertical video. And not everybody's going to start doing this right away because mostly it's done on the phone.
Yeah.
But as quality, you know, people need better quality video production. Even if you're doing dances on TikTok and you want to do a higher quality, maybe a multi-camera vertical video scenario,
It's
starting to become more popular.
If you're producing for mobile, it's not a bad argument. Those old-fashioned of us that want it still by 16x9, that sort of, But so much is consumed, you know, like this, it's a fantastic thing. So, shipping already?
So, this will be shipping in the next couple months.
Okay.
So, we are hoping to have it shipping in October, November. I'm not going to... They'll get mad at me if I say the wrong date. But it's a really great camera. It's going to be shipping very soon. The price in US dollars is $699, which is similar
it's
to the euro.
It's not really far off.
Very similar. And, you know, the optical lens is just really great. So there's just so many applications where, you know, people are ready to upgrade from their webcam in their office.
You know,
and you think about it, too. A lot of us need two sets of equipment. We need our home office equipment, and then we need our office equipment or studio equipment.
Absolutely. Yeah.
So it's that kind of that new world we're living in where we realize we have to accommodate people, you know, at their homes or other places that
they're
working.
Well, actually, at that price point, sometimes a DSLR is a lot of money to be carrying around, to be doing stuff. You know, it could be a lot more money than that for a good quality DSLR. So,
all right. So here we are. We are announcing our brand new PTZ Optics Move 4K camera line.
Okay.
So it's not just one product. This is our brand new generation of cameras.
Okay.
So we've been waiting
a
whole new line. We still have the Gen 2 cameras, by the way, and with the announcement of the G3 cameras, we're actually going to do some instant rebates for the G2s to reduce the price a little bit because the 4K models are obviously in a lot of demand. A lot of people want to move up to 4K and get the new toys. This 4K PTZ Optics camera, the first thing you'll notice is there's a brand new heat sink on the bottom.
I've literally just noticed it.
When you've got this much 4K video, the camera can get a little hot. Now, that's okay because we've got a great heat sink here. The camera has the ability to do NDI.
Okay.
At 4K, NDI HX. We yep. have HDMI, which also does 4K at 60 frames a second.
Okay.
We have 3G SDI, and then we also have USB connectivity as well okay. with this camera. Now, it can also stream SRT, which is okay. becoming a lot more popular now.
You Absolutely.
Plug it in, send it somewhere, and send it over the public internet to wherever you need it to go.
Yep.
RTMP as well, so some people will actually run audio to the camera and just stream directly from the camera to a content delivery network.
Okay.
It also supports RTSP. And by the way, one of the best things about all of our new PTZ Optix cameras is they all have built-in auto-tracking capabilities.
Okay.
So the Gen 2 cameras are now able to have auto-tracking via software. So
right.
we have a brand new software. So anyone who has a Gen 2, there's hundreds of thousands of customers out there, are happy to know those can gain auto-tracking camera control for free with our new software.
Yep.
But with the Gen 3 cameras, not only can they use that software, which has some interesting benefits that you can learn more about, it's called the PTZ Optix CMP, the camera right. management platform, but these have built-in auto-tracking, which is desirable in a lot of scenarios where you don't need to run a computer to give the camera auto-tracking.
Built-in's got to be the favorite way.
Especially for universities.
And and can people demo this here?
Yep, so you can come right to our booth and demo the PTZ Optix
yep.
4K, Move 4K, and then there's the Move 4K Pro, which
right.
we'll show you in a minute.
Yeah.
So poof, here we are. The Move 4K Pro is the upgraded version of the PTZ Optix Move 4K.
What's the difference then?
Well, it has an upgraded motor, and a lot of our higher-end customers really want the motor to be able to go super slowly or fast, depending on the situation. And these motors are just more accurate, smoother and just in more higher-end productions, that's what you want.
Does this still have the auto-tracking?
This has the built-in auto-tracking.
Yeah.
So it's very similar in feature sets from the PTZ Optix 4K
okay.
and the 4K Move Pro. The Pro also has a LCD screen in the front.
Yeah, okay, a little readout.
So this will read out.
Am I seeing the IP address to start with?
Yep, it'll give you just the simple information that you always kind of need to reference, the IP address, the video resolution.
Instead of putting stickers all over it like we normally
which
do.
Which we, you know, everybody sort of does that.
Yeah.
We can get away with that. It is PoE, of course, and supports NDI at 4K 60, HDMI 4K 60, 3G SDI, and then there's a USB-C connection as well.
Okay.
So it's a great camera. It supports all of our integrations. So, you know, all of our PTZ Optix cameras support vMix. They support OBS with a plugin, Wirecast, the TriCaster.
Okay.
All of the main softwares that we've already created plugins and integrations with over the years all will work with our brand new 4K cameras. There's a developer portal, which lots of people use to develop new camera control methods and integrations and things like that.
Yeah.
And we're showing it with the PTZ Optix SuperJoy, which is our PTZ camera
Absolutely.
Controller, which will work perfectly with all the PTZ cameras. It's NDI capable as well, so it will work with PTZ Optix, NDI cameras, and others.